everybody. Scott Nygaard here at Peghead Nation. And in my intermediate flat picking guitar course this month, we're going to play Cripple Creek. We're going to use it to look at a kind of way of imitating, well, more like a clawhammer banjo, bum ditty rhythm, which is a real good thing to just get in your pick in general. And it's also a good way to kind of come up with some variations on what's, for a lot of people, almost a too simple tune to play. So hope you enjoy this little look at Cripple Creek and getting a nice bum ditty solid rhythm into your pick.